Hey guys, Denise Salcedo here for Red Carpet Report, and today we're at the Forum in Inglewood for the 2016 Teen Choice Awards. You look so awesome today. Cool blazer, by the way.
Thank you. I like it.
So today's a big day. You're nominated for two Teen Choice Awards. How do you feel?
I love it. I'm so honored. I think it's really cool.
Were you surprised when they told you, or what was the first thing you did?
Well, we went to get my favorite dinner when they told me, and I was really happy.
What's your favorite dinner?
I think I had a burger. A good burger. Amazing burger.
Well, that's awesome. So if you do win, you'll get to have a surfboard, and you can get another burger and eat right next to it. I think that's a perfect selfie right there, right?
Yeah, definitely.
So how would you say your career has gone ever since you've done The Jungle Book? What changes have you seen?
Well, it's crazy because now I'm flying all around the world doing press like this, and it's just so much fun. And it's crazy that I get to go everywhere.
What has been your favorite place that you've visited so far?
Well, it's between London, Paris, and Japan, where I just was a couple weeks ago. Or no, last week.
That's super awesome. Is there any place that you would want to go that you haven't been to yet?
That's hard. I'm not sure. Everywhere.
That's awesome. And who are you looking most forward to seeing today or meeting today for the first time here at the Teen Choice Awards?
Kobe Bryant and The Flash. I think that'll be really cool.
Awesome. Well, Neil, I'm going to let you go. Thank you so much for talking to us and have lots of fun today.
All right. Thank you so much.
Bye. Thank you guys for watching our coverage of the 2016 Teen Choice Awards. Make sure to give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more. And in the comments below, let us know what your favorite moment of the Teen Choice Awards was tonight.